Christmas Tree Part 3.
Bird.
It's like birds, like, oh, here's one. Here's one right here.
Oh, okay. Daddy's got a handle on one. Okay. Thanks, buddy. Birdie, it's a little bird. Is it alive? Yeah.
Yeah, it's
hopping
running around.
Over there. I'm sorry.
He's hopping around. Oh, yeah, it's a, he has something in his beak.
Kristen, you want to push the cart that way so I can... Hello? Alright, follow me.
Oh, how the line?
Yeah.
This one is meant for smaller trees here.
Huh?
This one is meant for smaller trees.
Yeah. We'll find some boards we can trap ours in. Like
this. It's fine.
If the little...
That's the one we have.
That's the one we have.
Hey, yeah. That one's way smaller though. It is. Doesn't say. The price. For a very low price. Douglas for 5 to 6 feet,
$39.98. They have price here. Look at this smell. I love noble. Which ones do I like tackling? I don't know. Just kind of pick whatever, but I like the ones that were at the store. And those are the kind of what they're doing more.
Look, everything's so green.
It's a baby.
How many feet?
I think we usually get like 5 to 6. It reaches like the top of the window.
Okay. So 5 to 6. How many foot?
Yeah, they're all 6 to 7.
I thought I saw some 5 to 4 back there. I think I saw some 5 to 6 feet back there. Guys. Over here. This should work. 5 to 6 feet. Fuck it for.
Like we did in San Diego and make a meme out of it. Remember when she
said she thought I was gonna photo bomb and she was like and I made it, and I made a meme. It's like when your mom tells you you have to do summer school.
Okay.
This one. What?
Are you a little taller?
I don't know. All in 4K. Sticky sap. Sticky. Taller than me, it's good. If it's about as tall as me, like if I can reach up and touch the top, it's not good.
Okay, these are so cool. They almost look fake.
Yeah, nor is it Nord.
Northern fur.
Yes, that, that tinge of like a lightness.
Hey, Ma.
Yeah?
You put your cord in this, you close it, and it keeps it from getting wet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Heavy-duty cord protection for outdoor lights.
Interesting. Well, that reminds me, we're going to need extension cords for all the outside lights.
Should we get one?
Well, let's see what Daddy says. Okay.
I got this one right here.
Okay. Oh, you got one. So each of these, it has a corresponding number on the remote. You plug your different things into these, and then you can press 1, 2, and 3, on, or off, and it'll turn on. Yeah, it's remote controlled. We pay for it already?
Yeah.
Aren't they gonna cut it?
Yeah. No.
Okay. Guess we'll cut it ourselves. Rona.
What a shame.
What a shame.
What?
When we all get our vaccines, we're going to have a vaccine party. We're going to invite all our friends over. whiskey.
No, apple cider.
Screwdrivers for everybody.
What?
I said screwdrivers.
Why?
For everybody. That's what you call the drink with the orange.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Oh, Dad, there's someone behind you.
Success.
Prepare to have a face full of pine needles in
here. Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys. Would you unlock it? So I can set my stuff down?
No.
Okay, you got it?
It should have unlocked.
Okay. Ah! My stuff! There you go.
Mamma mia!
Okay, got our Christmas tree.
Hi. Here, you guys were touching the handles on the carts.
No, scrape.
Oh, okay.
You just scrape.
Say when.
Let's go. Stop.
Okay.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Okay. Red line was not bad.
Huh?
Red line was not bad.
And coming as bra-
wasn't bad last year either.
Maybe a little bit. Wouldn't
be
bad
then. Last year was me. Did you go to last year?
She came with Valentina. Valentina was with us. She spent the day with us.